got to agree, win, lose or tie, Von Wagner is out here to hurt people.
Please welcome Diamond Mine.
You see this very stoic look on the face of Julius Creed. What was he looking for? What do you think he's been searching for that he has found?
I don't know. Listen, Julius Creed, for me, over the past few weeks, has been running his mouth a lot, throwing accusations around. To me, it's been a lot of hot air. You've got something to say, you've got someone to accuse of something, bring me some evidence. If you don't have anything, I'm done listening.
Less than a year ago, my brother and I got the opportunity of a lifetime to learn from one of the greatest champions in NXT history, Roderick Strong.